The lecture is organized by the Pan-African Center of Namibia, PAYCON, and the National Youth Council in conjunction with the Ghanaian High Commission in Namibia. A number of prominent Africans are taking part in the lecture, presenting papers on Pan-Africanism and the legacy that the late Ghanaian president has left. The subject is of great interest to Dr. Nyoma, a Pan-Africanist himself, who went through Ghana in 1960 on his way to New York to petition the United Nations for the independence of Namibia.
I have been proud of this vision of a free and independent Africa is now here. And A is bigger than being the United States of Africa. It's very achievable and it's really very incredible.
Dr. Nyoma says although Africa is free from the yoke of colonialism, it is still under the threat of imperialists who are targeting African resources, citing the recent overthrow of the Libyan leader by the Western forces as a case in point.
The future leaders of our continent, our youth, should active with his education and the commitment to always promote the interests of Africa before they are over. Otherwise, the Western Indians will recolonize our continent.
Dr. Nyoma wants the youth in the continent to unite and speak with one voice, while practically keeping up Dr. Kwame Nkrumah's legacy.